State. I'm a business owner and I wanted to let you know that in business I believe in the free and price system, the capitalist system. I've never taken any federal grants or received any federal loans for business. I've worked hard to save the money I needed to be able to open up my business. And then through the process of hard work and intestinal fortitude, I've worked for those businesses. People running for public office, they get up and they say that they'd like to run for public office and they've been a successful businessman and that's their qualification. And I'd like to ask them, well, I mean, what all of a sudden made you, you know, so interested in public office? You know, why now? What have you done in the past as far as standing up for the Constitution? And I think a lot of people don't take that seriously, and the biggest qualification to run for the U.S. Senate is to be successful in business. And while that is that carries some important characteristics about it, then you must look at how that how you run your business. You know, if you got handouts from the federal government, then you're probably going to go to Washington and you're probably going to continue to think that that's okay. You know, federal handouts, FARP bailouts are okay. And you rationalize that as a necessity. And those things have gotten us in a lot of trouble. Through the principles of hard work and independence, I've come to be successful. People will laugh, laugh, they will cheer. People don't care who they turn to be. A woman will sell her precious body.